I'm Mayor Council Phil Morris Jr. My address is 911 North Goodman Street, Sparks, Georgia. And I stand on behalf of the concerned citizens of Cook County to vote no against this zoning, against this job coming in, this plant coming in to Cook County. My reason for that is simple. Mr. Whitlock did not bring up the fact of the train problem that already exists and now is going to be exemplified by this company coming into Cook County. I work at Permar Products of Georgia in the industrial park, where right now, if we go to lunch, we're liable to be late or not to get any lunch at all because of the train. I had a young man who had a family emergency on 16th Street and had to go almost into town just to get back to his family. So therefore, I ask that you will vote no. Not only that, but it backs up the traffic. The trucks that are coming in is going to cause more harm to our road and to the emitting of different gases and different things into our atmosphere. One of the greatest things in which I am standing and asking that you will propose no, and I'm glad that Mr. Whitlock do want to do something for Cook County, but this is not it. This is not what Cook County needs. Simply by some of the things that has not been released to the public, the information, but through the other companies, this is a proposed 500,000 ton operation, similar to the operations that it has going on now. Not only that, but as speaking on the trucks that is going to be coming in, you're looking at least 250 trucks per day. That's one truck every 6 minutes, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. That equates to about 100,000 trucks that is going to be coming in and out of Cook County in every direction. Sister Paige just stood before you and complaining about the roads, how they're already messed up. This is going to mess up our roads even more, causing our budget to go up even the more. So therefore, I ask that you will vote no on this. Once again, Mr. Whitlock, I thank you for trying to do something for Cook County, but City Council, Mayor, this is not it. I ask that you will vote no. I thank you for your time. I thank you for the opportunity to stand before you. Once again, I ask that you will vote no concerning this coming into Cook County. Thank you.
Thank you, Reverend Phil. Thank you very much. Any questions to Reverend Phil? We're good. Thank you, sir.